Hey y'all, I don't know about you, but when the weather starts to get hot, my appetite goes down a bit and I really start to crave a lot of fresh fruits and veggies. And this week's recipes definitely has that covered. This week you'll make a salad with blackberries and cucumbers, an Italian style ground turkey recipe with summer squash and zucchini, a quick pork chop with cherries and mangoes all over spinach, an egg dish, an egg frittata, made with bacon, tomatoes, shallots, which are actually a type of onion, and some more spinach. And finally, a fish dish, which is super fun to say, that actually includes a fresh marinade and some golden beets. Let's get you prepping.
We'll be right back.